fiume.
It was a tough race at times, but they've held on to take a great victory for McLaren today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, tyre management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations that will take place at McLaren tonight. Congratulations to everyone on the team securing the win and proving they're a force to be reckoned with out on the track. It's a good result for Lando Norris, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Lewis. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren supplant the previous leaders, taking control of the championship. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.